One is, has been confirmed as an escapee who was arrested and charged 2 years ago for a murder case along the back road. Friends and relatives, well, they retaliated back to the community who attacked and killed those two. So a couple of houses were burnt and police are in the location and monitoring the situation.